The first thing you want to do is you take the Frisbee and you introduce them to it. You do a little bit of tug of war. You encourage the dog to bite the Frisbee because they need to learn that biting the Frisbee is okay.